Good morning, students. Today we are discuss the revision of chapter number 3, playing with numbers, from CBA book page number 42. So now first of all factors. In this chapter we will start from factors. What are the factors? Factors are numbers which can be multiplied together. Which numbers can be multiplied together to get another number? To get another number called the product. So these are the two factors, two numbers multiplied together, then we will get product. So this is the factor. Suppose for example, list the first 5 multiples of 8. First 5 multiples means 8 multiply 1 equal to 8. Two factors together multiply, then we will get product. It means 8 1 is 8, 8 2 is 16, 8 3 is 24. 8 4 is 32, 8 5 is 40. Okay, understood? So now prime number. What are the prime numbers? Which starts from 2? Which starts from 2? Like that 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 10, 13, up to so on. Each prime number is divisible by itself. Only itself and one also. It will not be divisible by another number. Okay? Understood? Only divisible by itself and one also. So now this is an important part, test of divisibility. This is the most important part. Okay, most important. First of all, divisibility by 2. Suppose any of the digit, suppose 0, 4, 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. In its ones place, ones place means this is the ones, tens, now 100. If 2, 4, 6, 8 is at the 1's place, now 8 is in the 1's place, then it is also divisible by 2. Yes, it is divisible by 2. Okay? So now by 3, suppose we will check the 3 divisibility. Sum of all the digits of a number is a multiple of 3. Suppose, for example, this is the number. 1, 2, 2, 7. Sum of all the digits. We will sum all the digits 1, 2, 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus 7. Then total is 12. 12 is a multiple of 3? Yes. Because 3, 4 equal to 12. Then it means yes. 1, 2, 2, 7 is divisible by 3. Now come on the 6. This is the basic parts. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, if a number divisible by also 2 and 3, then it is also divisible by 6. For example, this is example 3, 6, 9, 1, 2. First of all, we will check for 2 if 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 come in the 1's place. Then 2 is come in the 1's place, then it is also divisible by 2. Yes. Now come on the 3. Sum of all the integers number 3, 6, 9, 1, 2, it will become 21. 21 is also multiple of 3. It means this number is also multiple of 3. It means both multiple of 2 and 3, then it will also be divisible by 6. Then after that you will check 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. So now last step is a BODMAS. BODMAS means bracket of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. We will addition, multiplication, division by step. First of all, this is the example 25 minus bracket 2 plus 6 multiply 3. First of all, we will solve the bracket. It means we will solve this part. Then here is positive, here is multiply. But we will divide, multiply. It means multiply becomes first before adding. Okay. So first of all, 6 and 3 multiply 18 plus 2 is as it is. Then now 2 plus 18 is 20. Means we will solve the bracket firstly. Okay. So now 25 minus 20 is 5. So this is the BODMAS. So now this is the whole summary of the chapter number 3, playing with numbers. Thank you. Have a nice day.